on location in, where are we?
Langworth.
On location in Langworth. It absolutely hammered it down last night, as you can see by all the mud. We're just setting up, waiting for all the extras to come down. Pretty much it at the moment, just chilling out, having a beer.
On set for the new Welsh League video, this is the 6. We've got our little production office here, very kindly lent to us by Drop Dead with their Winnebago. So I've got somewhere dry to kind of keep our gear, dump footage, and all the rest. Now, I shoot pretty much everything exclusively on DSLR, Canon DSLR. I've shot everything on 7D for sort of the last 18 months, 2 years. And we've got 7D today. We're using that as a B camera, but for today's shoot, we have rented a 5D Mark III, the recently released Mark III that everyone's raving on about, which has turned out gold. The footage on it looks incredible. At 1080, it's so good. In the low light performance, we shot a lot of really low light stuff the night before, and some narrative stuff, and it was really refreshing to come from the 7D and where it just gets grainy so fast. And on this, you know, I don't have to care that much about how high the ISO I go. Which is that's been really nice. And as well as that, instead of a kind of mismatch of lenses like we often shoot on, we've got a full set of Carl Zeiss ZE primes. So it was really good because we're all optically matched. We're not going to have to kind of color correct some footage to match other footage from other lenses. We've got a 21 2.8 and then a 35, a 58 and an 85 or 1.4. And then even we've got 100 F2, which we shot some macro stuff on the night before, some really good eye stuff. So that's been great. I mean, support-wise, we're just using a viewfinder handheld on 7D, and then for the A-cam, the Mark III, we've shot a lot of it using we've got a Marshall 7-inch monitor, which has proved really good. But tonight on the performance stuff, we've been using the trusty Glidecam loads. Which has balanced out really, really well, and it gives me a lot of room to manoeuvre about, even if I'm under a kind of giant umbrella because of the state of the weather. And we're just on our usual workflow, really. We're dumping footage as often as we can, but in these kind of circumstances, we're shooting a lot on the cards and changing cards. And that's it, really. I mean, it's really, I like DSLRs a lot, and especially on this project, our post-production time is insanely quick. So I didn't really want to introduce anything more complex like a Red just because of workflow and our computer spec. So I'm literally going to head straight home, dump this footage, dump it all into Premiere, get it all transcoded in, and then we're straight on the edit tomorrow. And that's about it, really.
We've just wrapped up our new music video. This is the 6. Everyone's piss wet through.
Muddy, bad
and broken.
Got away with them. It's good.
But we're on our side at the end of the day, and it turned out alright. So
a lot of friends come down.
Yeah, big up to everyone who came down. Fucking helped us out so much.
Yeah.
So fucking cool.
Good.
Fucking stoked then. Everything's gone so well. Got about 50 people here today. All the games splendid. We've got to go home. Muddy's foot.
Yeah. Look like boots.
Been a bit. Yeah. So it's been awesome. Thank everyone for your part.